Don't look back, go forward. We all have the privilege to inherit eternal life because of the sacrifice Jesus paid on the cross for us all. But since Jesus was willing to give his life for us in death, why shouldn't we be willing to live our lives sacrificially for him? Life will always be a sacrifice in one way or the other, whether it's marriage, your kids, your job, your home, friends, business, etc. So just like we make sacrifices in all of these temporal things, why does it seem a burden or a chore to sacrifice for what's eternal? Even though things in life may get hard and difficult, if it's something we really want, we keep on pushing forward until we get what we want. We won't allow ourselves to dwell on how bad things were in the past, but we keep moving on. Even Jesus is not pleased with people who look back, as he stated in Luke 9:62. No man, having put his hand to the plow and looking back, is fit for the kingdom of God. So just as determined as we are to achieve natural things in this life, we should be even more determined to achieve spiritual things, especially when it comes to the kingdom of God. Jesus rebuked the man in this chapter because he compared his natural comforts with an eternal command from Jesus. Even though Jesus stood before him, he looked back at his family that he was so attached to. He should have believed that as he served in the kingdom of God, Jesus would far take better care of his family than he could. Again, Jesus said in Mark 29:30, "Verily I say unto you, there is no man that have left house, or brethren, or sisters, or father, or children, or lands, for my sake, and the gospel's, but he shall receive 100-fold now, in this time, houses, and brethren, and sisters, and mothers, and children, and lands, with persecutions, and in the world to come, eternal life." Persecution is part of the package, but to look back or go back will result in eternal damnation. Lot's wife looked back after being delivered, but disobeyed God by looking back. We need to be careful once God has delivered us from our evil past that we not make excuses to look back, which is disobedience. Following Jesus is a lifetime relationship and not a seasonal decision. That's why Hebrews 6 warns us to be careful, because it is impossible for those who once had a relationship with Christ, experienced God's love and his deliverance, but then decide to look back or go back to their old lifestyle for them to be restored. They put Christ to an open shame. So this is not the time to give up, renounce your faith, abandon hope, or be weary in well-doing. And definitely don't look back, but go forward. It takes more effort to look back than to keep going forward, even with your natural body. So remember James 1:12, which says, "Blessed is the man that endureth temptation, for when he is tried, he shall receive the crown of life, which the Lord hath promised to them that love him." Get calm, God is taking care of me.